and join me later as I tell you what it's like to walk out with the England rugby team at the opening game of the Rugby World Cup as a mascot for England.
Bye, George.
Young England fan who's been chosen as the mascot for tonight's game. He will hold the hand of the standing England captain, Courtney Laws, as they come out onto the pitch with a world watching. His name is Hugo, and we can talk to him now because he's one of 96 mascots chosen for this World Cup. They all had to make a pitch, tell the story of why they should be a mascot. And Hugo's is rather lovely because he did it for his cousin Eli, who's got autism, and you wanted to raise awareness about autism. So tell us what gave you the idea and what's behind your story.
Because he's autistic and we're raising awareness, and because it was Autism Week, Dare to be Different at school, and then that I made a video about him, and I can tell what he wants, and
just shows how much he means to you. Because what would you be thinking as you walk out there onto the pitch? Would you be thinking about Eli? Tell us what would be in your mind.
Eli and. If Eli wasn't alive, then nothing would happen. So,
have you thought about that moment? It's going to be a big moment. And what's weird, we can see some pictures, I think, of this as well. Yesterday, tell us the story. You were in a pizza house, I think it was, in Marseille, and you just randomly bumped into the England captain, so you got to know him already. Yeah. Tell us about that.
We were just in this restaurant. We did move after because we didn't get service, but then, we bumped into Courtney Laws, and then...
Oh, amazing. And you had a special day out with your team, the Leicester Tigers, as well.
Yeah.
When your favourite player there told you you were going to be mascot. Freddie. What did you think then? Yeah, Freddie told you about that, didn't he? What did you think?
I thought I'd lost my mind then. I didn't know what it hit me.
Well, I'll tell you what, we need to look. Give Eli a little message, because he's going to be watching this morning. So just what would you like to say to him this morning?
This is for you, Eli. Yeah. If you weren't alive, nothing would happen. Love you.
Huh? Hello.
Argentina on this side, England on that side.
Argentina have officially arrived at the Rugby World Cup as Marseille hosts the first Pool D fixture in the south of France.